this is pretty spectacular. It's a lot bigger than the ones I've normally seen. What I see in the bottom of the hole is the original 60,000-year-old volcanic deposit that came out of this crater.